not a day goes by that I'm not into you. I should be over all the butterflies, but I'm into you. I'm into you. And baby, even on our worst nights, I'm into you.
I'm into you.
Let them wonder how we got this far, 'cause I don't really need to wonder at all. Yeah, after all this time, I'm still into you.
Congratulations. All right. All right, everyone, please join us on the side of the gazebo. Today we are here to witness and celebrate the marriage of Kevin and Lauren. Lauren, my favorite sister.
Whoa, whoa.
For a whole 2 years until she had to share the title. And Kevin, her close friend for 20 years, and even closer more recently. These two finding each other after knowing each other for 20 years is nothing short of a miracle. But I knew Lauren would one day find someone perfect. She wanted me to make clear that if she didn't make the first move, we wouldn't be here today. She was always so determined, roaring through life like a T-Rex. And when I met Kevin, I thought, well, she did it. They fit so well together, and he even cooks, which is the most important thing. Kevin has been working tirelessly to build Lauren a house, of course, with Lauren's help and so many others. After they bought it, I asked Kevin if he was excited, and he said he just hopes it's going to be good enough for Lauren. When he said that, it reminded me of Lauren's favorite animal, the penguin. The Adelie penguins collect a pile of stones in order to attract a mate, and the female penguin looks for the biggest and best pile of stones. When she chooses her mate, they do a little dance on top of the pile, something like this. Then they build the nest together, collecting more rocks so that their eggs are raised from the cold ground. So too, Kevin and Lauren found their pile of rocks to build their family on and to do a little penguin dance on top. Falling in love is easy. Being in love is easy. Staying in love is hard. You have to work at it every day, some days harder than others, and you will struggle to get through to the end of the day, find the strength to come together to the dinner table as a family. But you will, which is why it's so important that Kevin cooks. We gather to witness two people pledge their lives to each other and share in the joy of love. It's a very special thing. We can't wait to watch you two in this next chapter as you grow as a family with your 200-pound dog.
It's you!
Today you will remember forever. It is the start of your new life, a life you will build together, one rock at a time. Lauren and Kevin wrote something for each other and wanted me to read it. Lauren wanted me to say on her behalf, Kevin is the most selfless, caring person I know. He has always been the person I ran to when I was at my worst and at my best. I can always count on him to feed me when I'm hungry and buy me cute shoes just because. The periods in our lives where we spent the time apart, I would feel incomplete. But we always found our way back to each other. I never knew what true happiness was until I ended up with my best friend. And Kevin wanted me to say the following on his behalf. I remember the first day I met Lauren. I was in the 8th grade, walking across the field to the high school for lacrosse practice. As she was walking towards me, as she was laughing with her friend, Joey G, I knew I had met her. Little did I know that Lauren would put me in the friend zone for the next 20 years of my life. At 31 years of age, I found myself at rock bottom. 2 failed careers, 0 future, and 0 hope. Countless sleepless nights until a movie reminded me of Lauren. I told myself that night, If our paths ever crossed again, she was all I ever needed. I knew it when I was 13, and now I'm going to spend the rest of my life with my best friend. And now, without further ado, do you, Kevin McMahon, take this woman to be your lawfully wedded wife, to live together in matrimony, to love her, comfort her, honor and keep her, in sickness and in health, in sorrow and in joy, to have and to hold from this day forward as long as you both shall live?
I do.
And do you, Lauren Raggio, take this man to be your lawfully wedded husband, to live together in matrimony, to love him, comfort him, honor and keep him, in sickness and in health, in sorrow and in joy, to have and to hold from this day forward as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Lauren and Kevin have chosen rings to exchange with each other as a symbol of their endless love. And they ask their mothers to step forward to deliver their blessing on the ring. Paula and Jill, please come forward. Place out your hands. Lauren and Kevin, will you hold your hands over the rings? And we will take a moment for a silent blessing. Thank you. Lauren, as you place this ring on Kevin's finger, please repeat after me.
With this ring,
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
And pledge you my love.
And pledge you my love.
Now and forever.
Now and forever.
Kevin, as you place this ring on Lauren's hand, please repeat after me. With this ring, I thee wed.
I thee wed.
And pledge you my love.
And pledge you my love.
Now and forever.
Now and forever.
By the authority vested in me by the state of New York, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Congratulations!
We are still kids, but we're so in love, fighting against all odds. I know we'll be this time, darling, just hold my hand. Be my girl, I'll be your man. I see my future in your eyes, baby. When I saw you in that dress, looking so beautiful, I don't deserve this. Darling, you look perfect tonight.
She's got a smile. Pull me out from in
inside. I am ready, I am ready, I am ready, I am fine. Yeah.
Standing next to me, what a feeling.